So the first song we're going to do this evening, welcome everybody, is a song from 1967, and you'll all be going, oh, who did that one, who did that one? So I'm not going to tell you until we finish, and you can spend the next 2.5 minutes trying to remember who it was who sang it.
I will fly a yellow paper sun in the sky.
Misery. It was Simon Dupree and the Big Sound. Well, they had the hit with it, although it was recorded by lots of people. And the name of the song was Kites. So next song I'll dedicate to all the people who have ever felt that they didn't fit in somewhere, because this song, this version of the song that I like by Janis Ian, came out in 1975 when I was 14, and growing up in Scotland with an English accent, I never really felt that I fitted in. But then I guess most teenagers don't feel that they fit in at some point, and lots of adults as well. So this song really spoke to me, and I hope you'll enjoy it. It's called At 17.
I learned the truth
my lockdown partner providing the strings this evening. So next one I want to dedicate to all the pubs that usually host live music. We miss you, and the Raj Dutt, of course, we miss you terribly, especially Stuart, of course. And all those people who are keeping going and putting their lives at risk right now, you're all superstars in our book, so here's a tune for you. We haven't seen in a while, you're always in our hearts, and also happy birthday to Graham Clapham if you're watching. Happy birthday to you. Take it away.
Slip inside the eye of your mind.
Stuart's family. We're both missing lots and lots and lots. And Chuck's, of course, you're included in this one for family. So here's a song from 1973. There's nothing later than the 90s in this set. But this is a song from 1973 by the Rolling Stones, or as you say up north, Rolling Stones. Hope you'll enjoy this one.
Yeah.
So next one, this is my parents' special song, and I'm sure they'll be singing along. We're missing you both, of course, and miss my mum on her 80th. So this is, they're watching in Scotland, so this one is a very old song recorded by lots and lots of people, most famous one by Fats Domino in 1956. So let's take a trip. My dad can sing along. So take a trip to Blueberry Hill. Dedications for this one. This is a Jam Night favourite, and we hope to see all our Jam Night friends again very, very soon. So I want to say hello to Jules and Wendy, Anne, Emma, Chris S, Stuart G, Chris C, Bart, Jackie, Michelle, Liz, Scott, Holly, Keith, Blues John, Vic, Star, Sue, Aaron, Roxy, Jerry, Tony, Country Cousins, Dave the Pirate, John S, Ryan, Carrie, Andy, and Steve, Lucy, and Jane. And Jane, you can now say, I do this one, and you can sing along to this one as well. So it's a nice Bob Dylan song for you, which I think everyone in the world recorded.
I will hold you for a million years.
Jam Nights again at some point. Maybe even this year, if we're really lucky. So next song, second last song, so is a beautiful song that struck me in 1973. I love, love, love this song. It was originally a French version. I'm not going to sing it in French. I am not Anne. I'm going to sing the English version. And it's called Amoureuse. Strands of light upon it. I'm in the wrong key, sorry, Stuart. Strands of light upon a bedroom floor. Change the night through an open door. I'm awake, but this is not my home. For the first time, I'm not alone. Close together in the afterglow. I remember how his loving flow. Turn the key into another world. Made a woman of a simple girl. As we both know it must. Soon my fantasy will turn to dust. But I would give him anything he asked. If my first love could be my That's Stuart providing the applause. Thank you very much. Okay, finally, we come to the last song. Thank you all for being there, assuming they're there. We don't know really, do we? So, assuming you're there. Usually I play with Roberto, a Stardust Music duo. Hi Roberto, and hi Sherry, and hi Cookie. But obviously we can't do that. Roberto is isolating elsewhere. So I'd like to thank Stuart, my trusty lockdown, gorgeous lockdown partner here. And on that note, for everyone watching tonight who I've borrowed from Stuart and the Big Blue, Yvette, Stella, Diane, Dan, Carol, Richard, Anita and everybody, sorry if I've missed anyone out, but you know who you all are. And especially this one for Roy, who requested it, and I hope that he and Lynn will soon be able to dance to this one. So here's Ode to Billy Joe.
It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. When I was out chopping cotton and my brother was bailing hay. Spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want it too much. and leather tag and flowers of palm chantilly.
Hope it all worked. And we'll see y'all. I've gone all country now after that last song. See y'all again soon. Thanks very much for being there, assuming they were.